So Beyoncé and Shatawale, the major internet, has been released already. The music video has been released. And right now, if you go on any social media platform, Charlie, everybody, they no be everybody, because some people they bleed, internal bleeding and kasan. But then majority of Ghanaians on social platforms are congratulating Shatawale, celebrities to Charlie, everybody they do amends. And you see, after they comb through the trend list, I see people they ask questions, they ask, so why Beyoncé no pick Sarkodie? Why Beyoncé no pick Sarkodie? Sarkodie is one of the biggest artists in the country and on the continent. So why Beyoncé no pick him? And you see, I have done the analytical conundrum of the analysis, and I can't tell you why Beyoncé no pick Sarkodie. First of all, Beyoncé is gone. If you go ancestor.com, Beyoncé, if you check in this thing, it be gone. In real name, most people don't know. In real name be Na Okaile Osudoku Denche Beyoncé. That's the full name. Na Okaile Osudoku Denche Beyoncé. So as a Ghana, if you are looking for a Ghana partner, obviously Shatawale. So the Ghana spirit can conundrum and impact at us there. So that is one. Two, she wasn't looking for a rapper. Beyoncé wasn't looking for a rapper. The whole thing is Afrobeat and all that. I'm more talking. You know, Shatawale is one of the emotional singers, as your mom put it into yes. As Beyoncé to the search emotional singers make them the album top, she went ahead and picked Shatawale. Now the third reason, which is the main reason why Beyoncé didn't pick Sarkodie and confirm person with Tyson, this is the reason. Yes, and for those of you who wanted to know why Beyoncé didn't pick Sarkodie for this project, you know, this is the reason. My point.